at the beginning, I thought that I would use the music of Verdi. So my first thought was to take the music from the opera and to have it reorchestrated. Rethinking this idea, it did not please me at all, because it would make the music a kind of ersatz, a kind of second-rate Verdi. Because, I mean, why Verdi without a voice? I mean, why this wonderful music whose full expression is through the voice? So I continued to search for music. There was a score, and in a desperation, because it was very near to the beginning of the rehearsal, I had no music. And there was a young conductor and pianist whom I asked, what music would you use for La Dame aux Camélias? And he said, thinking a few minutes, Chopin or Berlioz, or both. And for me, immediately, again, Chopin was perfect. Because Chopin, because of his own private life, because of the sadness of that life, the illness, his own illness, which we feel in so much of his music, at the same time his popularity, his mundanity, his sophistication, his frivolity in the Parisian society in the middle of the 19th century, it is exactly the world of Marguerite.